Good evening. This is Reporters for the Recontra Puerta newspaper, and we are here in San Jose. Actually, it's San Jose downtown. We're on the 11 in Santa Clara Street. Talking about a little bit about the governor, Gavin Newsom, who has made a briefing, and as he's just a briefing about noon. Yeah, he's talking about infections. We're not doing too bad, but we are not doing very well as we expect for. Yeah, even the closing, yeah, stay at home after Christmas time, you know, it shut down the outdoor business as a restaurants and everything. Many people, you know what it is. Not much agreed, but anyway, it's missions are very necessary and want to stop the spread. Yeah, even so, the general immunization or vaccination here in California, we have received 1.3 million doses of the COVID-19 vaccines. Yeah, and also 661,000 are coming up in a few days and weeks. Yeah, but also so far, you know, as he reported it, you know, there's 453,000 people has been vaccinated, you know, from COVID-19. The first one, the Pfizer, is the main front, you know, provider of the vaccine, and really behind, you know, it's going to be Moderna, which is being approved, you know, by the FDA, the Food and Drugs Administration. Yeah, is used for to immunize, you know, all the people here in the United States, but also to be here all around in overseas. Talking about the economy, the stay at home, yeah, is made it really hard after Thanksgiving Day. Yeah, in the first days of December, you know, they shut down outdoor businesses. As the restaurants, I mean, they were doing, you know, in the struggle, they were doing the struggle in order to keep rolling in business, to see, right now they are in the struggle. And being in the afternoon, we're having lunch over there. Yeah, it's just takeout. Every single restaurant is a takeout. Nothing indoors or outdoors, like in the few weeks ago, by the Thanksgiving Day, outdoors services. Yeah, it hit. Meanwhile, here in San Jose, San Jose, California, Santa Clara County, as you see, you know, the average of the gas, it's $2.99 and $2.99, the $3.69, the Chevron. But if you go to the 23rd and McKee, the average gas is $2.69, which is better price, and they go all the way down. Yeah, as you see right here, stores and delivery, a vegetarian house, you know, for sandwiches, is a takeout. A little bit more further is over there is Kentucky Fried Chicken, KFC. Yeah, and some other business, a few more blocks is Walgreens, and some other Hispanic, you know, grocery stores like a Chapra Super, and some other grocery stores, you know, and Mexico Lindo, and the other side, all the way is in about 28th Street is the McDonald's and so on, and more restaurants, and 7-Eleven right there. But we have another one, and the 10th Street, which is also a gas station. The thing is that this new at home, it's a hit. Hit, you know what, the business is. Why? Because it's not the same. The people enjoying now staying in the outdoor businesses, in the restaurants, but people seem to be going. There used to be more in here. I couldn't check the chat and the videos, recording videos, you know. It's Memorial Hill in downtown, you know. The people was congregating over there. The gathering, you know, very nice, you know. They sat down at very nice places, you know, in order to dine or take a lunch or even breakfast in the morning, you know. And so it was a really a nice picture in the landscape. But right now, it was last week. Yeah, it's before previously New Year's Eve, you know, it looks totally different because it's takeout only. It really hits, you know, the economy, the domestic economy here in California, but not only in Santa Clara County. But the idea is with a vaccine, yeah, the immunization supposed to take over. But the idea right now is that the governor, Gavin Newsom, he mentioned him very clear. Now, we are now doing our job fast enough in the good pace for the vaccination from the people. We have 453,000 only. We have received so far 1.3. In the goal was at 2 million and in the year, but we are already January 4th. I don't think it, probably, yeah, we are pretty getting close, but anyway. It's not fast enough, not a good pace. He said he's mentioning very clearly, lovingly, you know, he wants to recruit more dentists, DDS, or technical, you know, dentists or technical medical assistant or personnel in the California National Guard, and wanting to make it more faster and to provide more this vaccine, yeah, in order to people be more safer, yeah. As soon as we get the vaccine on it, yeah, as soon as we, the people, can be really more secure and more confident to keep going and working, you know. See? You forgot to light! Yeah, so somebody, you know, forget that. Turn on the car lights, the vehicle lights. But anyway, it's as we know, you know, the economy is getting a hit really hard because it's, you know, especially those restaurants. And the morning was a Tostada restaurant here in downtown, you know. They're doing pretty well, you know, in the outdoors, but right now the takeout is kind of a little hard. You know, I've seen, you know, in the morning, the La Corona Taqueria restaurant, you know, but they're doing okay, a little bit more. So they still bet for the economy. But as soon, you know, we get the general immunization here in California, I believe our domestic economy will emerge again, more stronger. Why? Because we are more safe, you know, than before. It's back and forth. In the beginning of the pandemic, you know, it was a total close down. It was necessary, but they came up with the new ideas for the outdoor business and restaurants, you know. But right now, what happened, contamination, it went up, dramatically. And after Thanksgiving, the governor, you know, has to take, you know, stay at home in most of the six counties. In Santa Clara County was one of them. Yeah, San Francisco, around Bay Area. To see, you know, I'm being in the morning in Palo Alto, you know, everything is closed down. Now it's San Mateo County between San Francisco. See, he's taking very hard decisions. It's not too easy, you know, it's not easy task, you know, to take those decisions. And I don't think nobody wants to be in his shoes right now, especially for those who think so, you know. The governor, Gavin Newsom, is now doing his job. I believe he's doing every single effort to do his job in far more than that. He's working really hard, and everyone's, you know, in his team is working really hard, you know, in order to get done the job. You know, the general immunization is not easy task, you know. The operation warp speed is keep going, yeah. And the shipments for California is coming up, you know, and around 61,000 doses of the coronavirus vaccine. and it's gonna be the next few days, even the next week. But also, you know, as his tremendous job he's doing, briefing every day, you know, to the people, it's not an easy job. You know, it's I don't think it is for myself, even for myself, you know, easy to criticize, because this is not a normal economic crisis. This is not a pandemic. Overseas came from for overseas growth. I believe he's doing the best he can do, even more than his regular job. He's doing a 24-hour job, 7 days a week. He's doing all the time. He's around, you know, to the whole California. We have 40,000 Californians waiting for vaccination. Yeah, and we hope so, you know, it get more faster, you know, so people will feel more confident and safe, yeah, in order to keep going, okay? And I believe this is, that's all for today, this evening, and this is Ray Perez from La Recontra Oferta newspaper here in San Jose, California, United States, reporting for La Recontra Oferta newspaper, Ray Perez. We are here in Santa Clara Street.